There is a large hypokagenic mass in the right lobe. The lesion has clearly lobulated margins. The capsule of the thyroid was partly invisible, partly discontinuous, while the extent of abutting was difficult to judge. On video it does not seem to reach 25%.